Well, it will be a reunion of sorts for one former Vestavia Hills basketball player standout who makes his return to Birmingham this weekend. Wynn Miller, now a freshman playing with the Belmont Bruins, will be facing his hometown team in Samford on Saturday. Miller says he's had this game circled on his calendar ever since he saw the schedule. Both Belmont and Samford are riding extensive winning streaks headed into this matchup as Miller gets ready to suit up in the arena he once grew up going to games in.
My dream as a kid was always to play college basketball, and even though it's for another team, you know, just somewhere I'd watch so many games as a kid, I'm going to actually play in the game and be a player on the court. When I get in, I'll definitely be looking to be aggressive and show people what they want to see.
So Miller will be trying to show out with a whole bunch of local fans in attendance, as he also mentioned he had to order extra tickets Saturday for Saturday's game between Samford and Belmont at the Pete Hanna Center. Tips off at 2 p.m.